Sir, please put your hands where I can see them.